Junk Car Willie, why are you doing a video of a Chrysler LeBaron from 84 to 86? Just a simple OK car. Well, believe it or not, they only made 1,700 of these from 84 to 86 over the 3-year period. And it's called the Executive. Yes. K Car Limousine. Doing a little research on this, I found out that President Nixon, after he left White House, owned one of these. And not only did I find one, but I found 8 in the same spot. Yes, 8. This is the K Car Executive. Plush interior, divider window.